back, Molly Schuyler fans, Schuyler Nation, let's do this. I was at the commissary. Yes, I do find some good deals there once in a while. This time it wasn't really a deal, but I have bought these for my kids before. French toast sticks. I was like, yeah. I mean, bread is hard to do in mass. It just is. I don't care who you are. Bread is dry. I've got 10 pounds of them. 10 pounds of French toast sticks. In all honesty, check this out. 5 of these, farm rich. They're 2 pound bags. Awesomeness. Not even that bad. I think it was like $3.30 a bag. So I got 5 of them. So honestly, I can't complain about that. Good deal. And they're actually really tasty. I think I'm gonna go to work and I'm gonna deep fry the suckers because that just sounds delicious. Deep fried French toast sticks. Alright guys, I have got this tray here of French toast sticks and I really underestimated how much bread this really was gonna be, so that's on me. Hopefully this little timer, you can actually see that. I bought a new one, but that doesn't always work out in my favor either, so maybe we'll just do it like that. I don't know. Anyway, absolutely awful, dreadful, dreadful, dreadful. It smells so good, so check this out. Like I said, this is 10 pounds, or it's a full massive pizza tray. I wanna say 18-inch pizza tray. It is stacked, it is overflowing. It is 10 pounds of fun. I got some syrup on the side. I did put some powdered sugar on it also, just because I figured that it would maybe change up the taste a bit. But I did deep fry these, so now in addition to that, the grease is going to be a huge interference with this whole process. I promise you, it's going to be that near the end. They're already cooling off, so I'm going to start here soon. Like I said, I've got some syrup here, but like I said, the grease is going to be the killing factor on all of this. They're going to be kind of back and forth here. This might take a while, I promise you. I'm not going to go all in on this because I am not going to. I don't want to lose it on this. This is more mass than I honestly bargained for. So we're gonna do this. 3, 2, 1. All right. I don't know how long, but let's do it. This is gonna be hard. Yeah, pretty good though. They are really good. They are sharp though. That would have been a little helpful if I would have maybe undercooked them. Oh my. Mm.
And they're all decent size too, so it's not like these are very light.
I'm getting tired already. Oh my God. Definitely made a dent in these, but they're getting they're getting harder to eat. They're getting cold. They're vicious. Oofta. Wow. Oh, wow. Oh my God.
so much bread. I would like to have these done before 30 minutes. I'm definitely being branded out with this. Oh my god. I'm trying. Oh my god. But not as good cold.
Nelly. Alright guys, 3301, that was interesting to say the least. I don't regret it taste wise, that was not bad. The only thing I would say for the whole thing is the fact that I can feel the deep fry it, especially near the end. The pieces of the toast were so sharp, then they were getting cold and dried out, excuse me, that they were cutting the inside of my mouth. So I had to be really careful how I chewed them up because excuse me. Absolute burp mess here. Things like that I can't swallow because now they're hard and crusty. But if I were to do that again, honestly, I'd probably microwave them, wimp out a little bit, and just kind of heat them up maybe in the oven or whatever so that they have no crust to them or anything like that. But I mean, honestly, the challenge wasn't horrible. The taste was good all the way through. The grease actually was not as overwhelming as I thought it would be. There was a little bit of grease tasting in the end, but not bad. So I call it a win. 10 pounds of French toast sticks with the water, the syrup, and the grease. I'm gonna say about 15 pounds total. I'll take it. It's a win. So Molly Schuyler versus 10 pounds of deep fried French toast sticks. Awesomeness. 3301. Thanks for watching, guys. Like and subscribe. If you got any ideas or you want to sponsor something, let me know. We got lots of crazy things we can do. We'll see y'all next time.